At the College Career and Technology Academy, they held a career fair.
We invited several presenters to come out and present what they do as a career, and the students go by through the table. So we have people here from law enforcement, fire department, U.S. Treasury Department, people who do hairstylists, a few healthcare, and financial advisors.
These students are finishing up their high school credits as they begin college work. By learning more about different career paths, this may inform them on what type of training or education they'll need. There was a definite advantage to having these career professionals on hand to talk with these students.
It's important to have somebody who's in the field to give them, I guess, a little bit of advice. Also let them know how long it takes to study. And for a lot of the students, one of the most important things actually is how much do they get paid. We have so many different people representing different careers here. So if they weren't sure what they wanted to do, they have had an opportunity to talk to different careers that might open their eyes to something new and interesting to them.
These presenters are able to impart their knowledge to these young people, and these students will be better prepared to choose a career.